in addition to the normal things you would expect from a bridge doing video conferencing, we can also do something a little bit more clever. So the first thing is Microsoft Lync. So I'll place a call into the platform, and as soon as it connects, I can also choose to resize the window. It will actually automatically use the H.264SVC mechanisms to send the media to this endpoint. And when I go full screen, it will actually send 720p HD.